how much did it cost for my client to buy this $356,000 property in Tarpon Springs? Let me tell you. While working with a local lender and being able to qualify for a FHA 3.5% down payment, which is some of the lowest that you could see, we were able to get a majority of their closing costs paid for by the seller. So it only ended up costing them a little over $11,000, which was just the 3.5% of the purchase price out of pocket. Like and subscribe for more videos like this.